Should have stayed your ass in school, boy.
Everything has purpose, even you. And my music is like the heartbeat to life. If it died, I die. You ask me why? Cause I father the time. It's like fine wine. It get better with time.
Like a wristwatch. They don't TikTok. But y'all still out there TikToking, right? Right?
Should have stayed your ass in school, boy.
Some shit just never change.
Right in the archive. That's
what I'm saying. Through the race. In the trenches, killers through the race.
Do I seen this shit?
You're gonna be seeing a lot of him around. That's my brother, Shytown Virus. Great artist, amazing artist.
One of them, folks. This gonna hit. This gonna blow. This gonna blow. Make the play.
Fuck your combo. Born the south side.
I'm gonna give him a clip of that song. That's it. They were like, man, where you drop that shit? That's how you gonna get it. That's how I'm gonna end it. She an eater. Coming soon. I gotta give him that shot soon. This studio easy shit. I'm finna start. I gotta offload. I gotta get this nigga all these damn videos so I can get offload my phone. And I'll be able to shoot more. And I got these bitch full. Like shit like this, I'm slow.
Do the race.
Like that.
In the trenches, killers do the race. Killers do the race. Seen this fight. This shit ain't play though, man.
See, those of you who don't know what a studio session is, you don't always have them lit moments. It'd be moments where it'd be dry as fucking, don't it?
In that through the race.
You gotta tell her, yo, don't it?
In the trenches, killers do the race.
Every moments in the studio where it'd be dry as hell.
Do the race.
Like, you know, most people think it'd be live 24/7 in the studio.
Man, really good trenches out here. Good trenches, man.
It's gonna be dry moments.
That's all we can change. I am open for it, though. We got all the smoke, though, pounds and shit. Pop up in the dick, I'm to a place where you can't go. Killers in the trenches do the work. They come and raise
it. Hey, Adrian.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm shooting Lil Ray and them shit, right?
It's drill history.
Club empty as hell. We done with they shit. Lil Ray, we sitting up to the side and shit. We getting ready to go up out of there. They like, yeah, Chief Keef walking in the building.
Oh, shit, this is my chance. Like,
I pull out the camera. They Chief Keef and them, see, I got the camera. They come, they run right to me.
Damn,
I
thirsty.
Perform and I film that shit.
They didn't even know you then? Like,
nah, they ain't know me.
They was just on some genuine shit. You just had the camera in the right place. Mm-hmm. Yeah. See, stay ready. You ain't got to get ready.
After that shit really took off. Matter of fact, I still got that.
That's crazy. This rap, this just is history right here, G. Adriana, shit, that was right, what was it, 147?
Yeah,
147, nigga, that's right there on
160.
Oh, okay, yeah, okay. Yeah, nigga, right when that shit ticked off, I remember, because my thing is twofold, that's why I say, niggas be fucking up them people. You know a motherfucker like that, G? You don't come to the table. Now you know the stature of person he be around. You don't want to fucking come not with your shit.
What happened?
You got to have your agent. I don't know what you want to
do.
Ain't gonna waste
their
time with your
weak ass. It's the same night I was shooting Lil Ray shit.
That shit crazy, bro. Like, I was sitting there watching that shit from afar, like, damn, look at my niggas
Lil
now.
Lil Ray done got up out of
there.
I'm gonna
damn. Why you come back around now?
They just fuck everybody else. He's like, fuck everybody else, oh God. You folks is in the right? In that shit. I swear, when it was happening, motherfuckers ain't seeing for that, though, bitch, did it? Huh? Real. When it was happening, did you see it, think it was gonna be that big? You knew it? You just felt that energy. That energy was different. Hey,
I'm so some bitch, you keep
sauce, baby. Hey, sauce, baby. I heard this shit all the way. Look, I'm in North Dakota, and I ain't know he's from Chicago. I heard, what was that? Understand Me. That was the first song I heard. I'm banging that shit. Then I found out from the Gulf. I'm like, oh, shit. I ran up like 25,000 playing it. Understand? I gotta get money every morning, bro. That was my religion, baby. I'm trying to turn shit up like that again, but nigga, nah, I ain't gotta kill nobody. Kill them mentally. Inflate them. Don't inflate the murder rate. Kill these niggas, but don't inflate the murder rate. You hear me? I'm training my niggas, yo. Ain't no my niggas. I'm training my squad, my team. I ain't trying to, I want them to be men before they anything. Like, that's the problem, there's no discipline, no structure out here no more. I had a gangster disciple tell me that he don't know what humble is. I said, how are you a gangster disciple? He's a man of honor, structure, and discipline. Yeah. What? She say she love me without that. Get it too stupid. She say she love me without that. I don't know. Move me a favor, say that shit. Like bad kids, bitch, reckless. No, I'm so like Texas. She say no, so he be like, yeah, no. Do me a favor, say that shit. Hey. Ooh, that look raw. Look. Look, come around, look. Yeah, come around that corner like that, like smooth. That's why I need a gimbal. The gimbal is a robot already. When I turn it, turn it. When I turn it, turn it like that. Niggas, I don't know them. In this bitch working. We smoking. Best motherfucking lab in the city, man. Tap in, man. Tap in. Oh God. Hey. You know who? Give folks this flower. We got plenty more shit to come though. Bang bang.
Oh yeah, that's unreal. Motherfuckers gonna not.
They gonna have to. Boy, shit, they gonna get their head stomped on.
Battle me. In this game called life, nobody is really with you. Don't open up to nobody. They probably use it against you. And even if they don't, not
fast. Look, you see that right there, boy?
You know I hate streaming, I'd rather just sit and listen. And I ain't going tip for tat, I choose to end it.
Ooh, when everything's
going out and you lose your vision.
This it.
And I need everything in my sight to cook on the stove top. So I be cooking forever to keep the stove hot. Gotta keep riding until whenever the road stop. I ain't all my details and tricks, I come to a roadblock. And I need everything in my sight to cook on the stove top. So I be cooking forever to keep the stove hot. Gotta keep riding until whenever the road stop. I ain't all my details and kicks, I come to a roadblock. I know things changing, none stay the same, but man, how could you forget about me?
shit about me, about me, about me. I know things change and none stay the same, but man, how could you forget about me? They forget about me.
Oh yeah, that shit hit.
About me.
I can't see it as much, but when I take
man,
that,
how could you forget about
to
me?
Get me started.
Don't get the door.
What door?
That door.
Man, how did you forget about me?
People pick up on shit like that?
Yeah.
See, look, I'm glad to see. I don't know. I'm a rookie.
I mean, let me get you right, man. Let me get you right.
Yes, sir. I can't even have. But this is just to get me started. I know I got to do that. This shit right, because I can't even see.
You know what? You can stay right there.
I'm just going to cut that door out. Cause that shit look. Actually, that's the perfect setup. Like, this is exactly how you do it. Just like that. Because it looks A1. Like, oh, God. That shit look perfect. Oh, yeah, that's perfect. You get that in there, too?
That look better, don't it?
That look a lot better. That's exactly how you gonna do. You should do your shit. Look, I see it. Like, you see it. Yeah, that's beautiful. Hell yeah. That's a different flavor,
can't
too.
Move that stuff off the couch.
Yeah, that's a different flavor. I'm just gonna do that. Let you see that. Let y'all see that. Because that's how it's raw. Nigga, I went and bought this shit $20, $30, $60 investment, nigga. And we getting out here in the trenches. And show motherfuckers they can do it with your phone. Your phone is a cannon, real talk. If you just think about it, if you can do 4K, 60 frames per second, you and this motherfucking dino. Cause I slow that bitch down slow mo, like nigga, this vibe, this is how we coming in. I need some more lighting. I got it.
Damn, we got that wood in back too.
Yeah. That's decent. That shit decent though. God. Walmart, look. Honey, look. Not even a honey.
Hey, you know how they got drink chants, right?
Mm-hmm.
But what you record while you shooting the
whole
time, it kind of
what, like the audio?
Nah, like just a regular conversation, like what you have on the
we just kick it
on the show, yeah,
right?
Some barbershop type,
Yeah, that's what I'm on, bro. And you know, that shit used to be that night and day here in Chicago. Now, nigga, shooting them fucking barbershops up. But I like Kent, ticket shit.
Put back shit,
yeah. I gotta figure that out. Is this... Oh,
might
damn.
Might wanna get a little closer, too. Let me...
Yeah, because
the
light...
Get together, man. Get closer.
Real, yeah. I'm that's why I came here to learn from you, too, nigga. Like,
I don't know...
Yeah, I'm gonna have to buy another one. They had 10 different ones. I just grabbed the cheapest one.
How you make this go higher? Mm-hmm. Put that phone on the side. No, just the phone.
The phone part? Yeah, it's
working.
Yeah, it's cheap.
Oh, yeah,
it snaps. It's a rubber garment.
Nope.
I need to get some drink. What time this shit close with?
The liquor store is probably closed already.
Oh, what is that? McDonald's or something close?
Yeah,
right there. Right there. Okay, yeah, it's cool.
You need something to drink?
Hell yeah. Anything. Yeah. What the fuck are you doing? Fuck that shit, boy.
You can leave
right
there.
Yeah, so. Maybe here. Cheap shit. Just to get started, shit. That's how I'm motivated. I'm like, fuck this shit, man. These niggas, my cousin just pissed me off. I got a Jan, father, nigga, motherfuckers up there playing money, owe me all this money. And I'm telling him, like, I'm on some $1 million shit. And they keep playing. Yeah, that shit look perfect. He got some more too. See, he's $10 a piece too, so you can always use them.
Oh, yeah.
And let those go.
You know what you do, put this behind him.
Behind, bro?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's why I had that light up too. I just got some batteries for it. That Staynskool shit. And you get one too, I'm telling you. All that shit, $20. That's that little shit like that, people gonna wanna come watch your shit. That Staynskool, nigga, Rio Productions, nigga, action, nigga, action, nigga. Motherfuckers start seeing that same, what is they doing? He doing that mic out in the air and shit. He got motherfuckers recording on it, he been, yeah. But nigga, y'all niggas was both in the mix. Like, nigga, he out here, like, for hell no, nigga. And is he approachable? Is he one of those Hollywood niggas?
I mean, I don't know how he is now, but shit, before he was.
He was just like he wasn't approachable.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Man, he was approachable if you got that bread, but.
Man, yeah, but it won't rock no, like that. You how motherfuckers gonna get on?
Little clout don't know how to act, man.
Yeah, I can't fuck with him. Nah, you said, bro, once you said, I already know.
You see, he got about the city quick.
Yeah, doing that, he going everywhere else. No, I'm staying home. Y'all niggas pussy. Y'all do that fool ass shit. Nigga, I ain't trying to. Niggas gonna have to, niggas gonna literally have to, and especially, it should tell you that anybody can be touching the dog, you. That shit, like, sad.
Hey, I had the voiceover because I started to talk too much, you know. That's how I be sometimes. Motherfucker be with my niggas, you know. Vibing though, but he ain't gonna like this virus.
Pause.
Pause.
Pause. Damn, man, I wonder if bro really like my music, man. Rio really fuck with me. Man, shit. Man, I should have stayed in school like bro said.
He ain't gonna like this, y'all. Should have stayed in school. Why fucking with me?
You don't know where that money is. It's coming from CMG Camera. Oh, God.
Cause really, he ain't this needs to down there be up here. Oh, yeah, this where it's supposed to go.
Yeah,
take this off.
I sure can't do that. That's how I looked on the box. Why did you say that? This is I seen this on the inside. That's why I did that.
So that was the gist of my night. The next day, man, I went downtown because I couldn't trust nobody. Everybody that I called was on some fake shit. So this is what happened after that. And that's going to end the episode. Thank you guys for watching, man. Stay tuned for more. It's your boy.
That was love, man. Nice little bitch. See, I told y'all, man, look, even like the real ones of the city know what's up, man. You hear what he just said out the back? He heard I had knowledge. He heard I had the knowledge, knew what I was talking about, and he jumped right in. Y'all seen that shit, man. So I don't care where I go, man. I be the same way, bro. I don't change the energy with nobody, bro. It'd be a little bit more aggressive. Look at that. A little bit more aggressive in the trenches, but you know what I'm saying? Oh, shit. Okay, here you go, library right here. This is oh yeah, we State Street, that's right. Yeah. Yeah, man. The trench, baby. I love shot downtown. This is my spot, man. I wish I could show y'all more, but I gotta work, man. I can't be. I need to be vlogging this shit. Oh, fuck. I got too much stuff. I got all my damn studio equipment with me. Everything. Hell no, man. See, I can't be fucking with motherfuckers in Chicago. I mean, excuse my French, y'all, but I can't be messing with people, man. When I come here, I literally, man, family, I love them, but man, no. No, I can't deal with them. I got to separate myself because too much of their ass, I go crazy. They all got their opinions and ain't did shit. Fuck out of here. Fuck. Why is your opinion should be valued? Like, tell me. How is it? How is it that your opinion should be valued more than anyone else? And you ain't did shit for the family. I just don't know why. Tell me why. Fuck. This shit feel like I'm a damn runaway slave. All these damn bags and shit. Cords. No, it's all the studio equipment though. I can't even fucking hold this shit. Damn speaker. Fuck that speaker for. Big ass sub. Big ass subway. Big ass subway. Oh, look, I went the wrong way and shit. Look at this. Look at that arc. This is a hell washing lab area. We decided to come here and get out the way, man, for a minute and work. I don't want to be bothered real quick. I wonder what time we open to here. I feel like 7 or 8. I got a long time I can work. Great. Leave me alone, finally, y'all. That's why I'm happy. I can get to go work. I get to go work. Oh, they got some cool Y'all think this is a cool shit. Watch this. Y'all think this is a cool shit. Watch it. Little baby. This is
all dog tags. All troops. All bodies. Damn. Crazy, ain't it? Crazy.
Can't wait to get these damn bags out my hand. I'm holding these bitches tight as hell. Computer sign up.
Should've stayed your ass in school, boy.